Today's linear economy is holding back many sectors of the economy. What do we need for an effective transition to a circular economy? Could big data and artificial intelligence be the key drivers of this transition? Your smartphone and many other devices you own are sending out data all the time. But to what end? What if the data emitted by every part of your phone could inform recycling to ensure that all materials are reused for new phones rather than going to waste? Now that would be putting the Internet of Things to good use. There are many other ways and many sectors in which this type of data flow can and should be contributing to a burgeoning circular economy. Today, we live in a largely linear economy. Extract, produce, use, discard. Data streams enabling an intelligent circular economy are practically non-existent. The potential to do better is huge, and EPFL is striving to do just that. Transform linear value chains into regenerative value circles. To achieve this, we need to increase the amount of data emitted and received by objects and people. But simply having more data is not enough. All this data needs to be analysed and compiled into an intelligent management system to coordinate resources, goods, energy, transport, and waste. Thanks to artificial intelligence, more data could mean more knowledge, which could help solve some of today's more troubling problems, like climate change and biodiversity loss. Surprising as it may seem, this paradigm shift is inspired by nature, which is a perfect example of a fully circular, zero-waste system. EPFL has the expertise to bring about such a radical transformation. Join us in leveraging technologies for a regenerative economy and positive impact.